right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here. What the heck is this? So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this. Thank you.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
He's been following me. He always finds me. Oh no! I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Hey,
I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Centerfold of attractions, each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece, my masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I...
Mage 3. One to go.
Now, the ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Okay. Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
Thank you.